feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing.
Oh my God.
Hold tight, hold tight. Chemicals collide. Hold tight, hold tight, hold tight. Dripping lights paint the skies, all because
Oh, where's Wet?
Wet, you just dragged it onto the bed! Yes!
Where?
Jimmy, that's nasty.
How far are you on from Africa?
3 feet.
Oh, oh. 3 feet. No, that's more like... Wait, I don't know. I don't even know.
Nicole.
Oh God, man.
Are you guys ready for your first indoor show?
What?
First indoor
show? Oh yeah!
My last showcase.
Your last showcase!
Yay!
Show like that in the gym?
Bus ride?
Bus ride?
Yeah, we were playing and drumming.
Yeah, all right, well, we're doing that from now on.
A bad lot.
Yeah, because that lot was not good.
A bad lot and a good...
Yeah, and a good bus.
Hi, Albert.
Wait, what?
Okay. Arroyo High School.
All right, cool, thanks.
Did you call Apache just to ask what
price you got? Yeah, they're good.
Thank you.
The lid's not on.
Oh, okay.
Okay, half
thank
chocolate,
you.
Half coffee, and I got the ladies inside so confused.
I hate you.
But Eric?
Yeah.
No, he's embarrassed of me. Eric's embarrassed of me. Open house.
Angel, why are you Angel? Be an OG. Angel, be an OG.
Oh, you see it?
No.
You
They had a really, really, really good season. Okay? I think it was probably one of the best seasons I've ever been in. Maybe you don't agree. Maybe you think, like, you know what I mean? But at the end of the day, I'm very happy. And I think me and Zane can both agree they were very proud. Very extremely happy with the season. So please make sure you guys go home, you sleep, and you sleep a lot. And then you drink a lot of water. You take care of yourselves. And tomorrow, sleep a lot so that you guys can wake up nice and refreshed at 11. Okay? The drive to Cazulis is like 45 minutes, 40 minutes. We'll do the same thing. We'll drum and all that kind of stuff. But yeah, I love you guys. You guys are great.
Aww.
Aww. Last year was better.
You guys
died. I don't know. I really, I agree with everything. Like, this is probably one of the best seasons I ever had too. The family kind of clique that we have here is really yesterday at rehearsal, I think you guys pushed so hard in the last 2 weeks, and I'm so freaking proud of you guys. Okay, it makes me want to cry every time I think about it. Okay, but you guys are great, and I love you, and keep pushing. Okay, okay. You guys ready?
Let's without the attitude.
All eyes in. Get up, Angel.
Alright,
Celine,
go ahead.
Drumline on three. 1, 2, 3.
Drumline!
What up? Oh, poor Angel, Carson. Yeah. She's sick. She has a turban on. Hangover.
Our drumline dad.
No one. God, trying to take a selfie.
What? And then I slept all day on Thursday because I was dead. And now I have this horrible stiff neck and I can't like turn my neck by changing my rearing my so I feel like I'm walking like a robot today. So if I like say, hey, you're slow, no, I'm talking like the person I can open.
How's your warm-up?
Bad.
Wasn't bad. It's supposed to be great.
It wasn't
great. How was that great? You think somebody has to be there to make you help you be great?
No.
So if somebody tells you how to make a really good pancake, they would have to be standing over you to make sure that the pancake is great, you know, before you eat it? No. Because they give you all the information that you're great. So your mom will have to raise your kids because you don't know how. No!